those three layers of transformation and everything else I'm going to share and everything else you've learned here, to choose and shape the course of your own career. You're going to have a different career in journalism than anyone who came before you. You define what success is on your terms, on the terms of your contribution to the overall transformation that we need. Decide what success means to you as a journalist or as a participant in the exercise of media. Decide what success means and live by that. Don't compare it to anyone else, past or present. Our profession is a noble profession, but it also has a tendency to prey on the human ego. It can become so centered on personalities, turning journalists into celebrities, that it becomes a struggle for who gets the biggest spotlight. This need to be a media star who shows up on every TV show and sounds smarter than the person next to them. Ambition is good. Dreaming big dreams, also good. But don't let ever your ambition grow into a monster. Don't let that fueled need for media stardom to overshadow the mission that brought you here, the love that you feel for the people and the profession you serve. Stay confident in the contribution that you decide to make to the profession, whether it's big or small, whether it's well known or hardly known by anyone outside your own colleagues. Stay confident in your ability to contribute to the greater good of society and the future of journalism.